Yeah, this shit is old. Oh, is it that? Maybe this is where I was supposed to go. Yeah, well then, how do I get across? Oh, I think I do. Maybe go under here. This way. Have it blocked off? I guess people that have been here have carved a path out. It is not an easy path, that's for sure. My pants are soaking. Hopefully it's worth it though, once we get to the top. I have no fucking clue where I should go from here. Look at that. Look at this thing. That is super cool. I'm gonna leave it. I see a gate or some sort of railing. Just curious. Wait, yeah. I just saw it. It's I'm really trying not to like break something while I'm here. Yeah, it's right here. It's through that shit, but honestly, yeah, I think I'm gonna get a better view from down here. Okay. Yeah, here's this. Here we are. Look at that structure. So old. I don't know when the fuck this thing closed down. This is just outstanding. Super pretty. Okay, I think that's good enough. Alright, time to get the fuck out of here now. I have to kind of retrace my steps a little bit. It's a little short video for today, but I was going to go to this abandoned school today, but just couldn't. We decided not to go. Yeah, I would not want to be on top of that right now. Okay. Now we gotta figure out how the fuck to get back. Probably I've touched like a million poisonous things at this point, but I think I go over here, jump over there. Whew. I'm gonna start using my gloves. Yeah, this shit is not ideal. Oh, I guess I go over there, actually. That's what having good balance is good for. That was cool. I just realized this whole time could have taken this path to go there instead of trucking through the woods. What's really concerning is this fucking wire that's still here. Super weird. Anyways.